Did you click on this because my physog was amazed and arranged in such a contorted way?
Look at my face.
Was my YouTube sneer sincere and up to snuff enough to bait your freaking clicking today?
Look at my face.
Does it matter that my facial flatter lays a claim to some starkly stupendous insight?
Look at my face.
Or are you so bored that you'll fall for false passion in others and watch any old shite?
Look at my face.
Is my invective effective, leading prospective subscribers to be bribed by my visage?
Look at my face.
Will presumptions and assumptions build a suitably impending sense of goodly badinage?
Look at my face.
Will my gauntless grin win a click from those impressed too quickly by a stranger's bemusement?
Look at my face.
Or will some brainstorm brew within your synapses the truth that we are not amusement?
Look at my face. Look at my face. Look at my face.
Confounded by astounded countenances on display, which show they've taken offence.
Look at my face.
You make believe it matters what they have to say and quell your own intelligence.
Look at my face.
For the likes of them you press their buttons, following instructions on what and what not to buy.
Look at my face.
And you believe it, 'cause the short expressions all such pundits need to qualify.
Look at my face.
Googly-eyed and furrowed-brow bastards format features inhumanly to fake emotional reaction.
Look at my face.
If any real person tried such stunts, their face would end up in bandages and traction.
Look at my face.